face to face.
Lena?
Heart to heart.
We're thank
so
you.
Close.
I owe you.
So far
big time. I know you'll be there for me.
Close my eyes. I look away.
I mean, I miss you.
That's just because.
Is everything okay? Because I keep trying to make plans.
I'm not
and
okay.
I just need
to. I hold on. I stay strong. Wondering if we still belong.
Just have to sign some papers and we can get back home.
Yeah, no problem. But my boss really doesn't like when I'm late, so. I'm sorry.
Car, I think I know what's going on.
I thought you could use some fried sugary goodness in your life. You eat donuts, right?
Well, I am. You know, you're terrible at hiding things from me.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Leaving me, okay? I am not worth it.
Imagine that I am good enough.
I'm not going anywhere.
We can choose the ones we love. But hold on.
Let's protect it. You promise.
Wondering if we still belong.
You don't have to hide from me, Pa. I'd like to give you a hug, but I'm afraid I'll show favoritism.
Screw that. Come here. Bring her in.
Hello?
No, it's not a good time. I'm sorry. Can I call you back?
Oh, of course. Is everything okay?
Lunch with me.
Yeah, well, since I counted on you the last three times and you said you couldn't get away, I figured you were worth the extra effort.
You get a planner.
Well, it's lovely. In the Luther house on the first day, we would hire a private investigator to make sure our teacher's credentials were up to date. I can't believe that everything is good and kind and that it's wonderful.